taught in Catskill?
You know, Brian, that's a great question. Because the story I just told when I saw him the first time and he got the bloody nose, I remember, I thought back afterwards and I said, gee, 2-3 years went by, he never got another bloody nose. So he wasn't a natural. If he was a natural, he never would have got a bloody nose. Mm-hmm. He wouldn't have got hit with those punches. And I remember all
even
the people.
Even Robert Redford bled.
Yeah, but all... But,
left hand again.
Well, he nearly sent Long out of the ring with that left hook.
Tyson. Oh, Long is down. Second time. Another knockdown.
A low right from Young. And down goes Mark Young. A breeze.
People went, what? See, right there, right there. See, that was a quick uppercut that snapped the head back.
A fighter cannot be saved by the bell as the big right hand lands. Tyson knows he's got him in big trouble. If he doesn't answer it, Richard Steele has moved in and has stopped the fight.
That one not being one of them, but inside he starts to dig a few shots. Mike's a little off balance, his timing's a little off. Right here you'll see a nice right uppercut, bang! That's the one that puts him down.
Swing around on your opponent's side and crack.
As you know, I made the move when I caught him. I tried to catch him again. Then I caught him off the top of the head again. Then there's another one. Just glancing, really didn't hit him as hard as I anticipated.
So expected. He said he's not looking for the Tyson of one McNeely matches. Here's a combination up the top by Tyson. Tyson, laying it on, carrying it on. Down goes Bruno into the ropes. And...
не дает ему, видите, вот этот толчок. И короткий крюк слева в голову и увы, чудо не случилось, которое сделали его Тайсон.
Bade him to come in and to relax, because that was the effect of it.
Getting some real heavy live sparring there. That's you just getting headbutted or maybe taking a thumb in the eye. So not tonight, he's got his head. With about 20 seconds to go, and there is a solid shot. If Souzki stayed up after that one, he'll beat the count. The count is 8-9. 10, and this one's over.
Oh. A much more measured Mike Tyson in Albany tonight. Good right hand, Halpin. Only difference is, you saw the punch, Don Halpin didn't. Mandatory 8, early in the fourth. Can Tyson finish this? I think so. I think so, that's enough.
And by Mike Tyson is invited. There's the
punch. Terrific uppercut. The reason, or one of the reasons that Tyson has such punching power is that he always stays in punching range of his opponent. He's on top of him, so that those kinds of punches will frequently...
Law courses at Oklahoma State. Right now he backs off from a sharp right uppercut to the body by Tyson. Again, a double right hand to the body and the chin. Down goes Lorenzo Boyd. The count is five. The count is six. The count is eight. He will not get up. It's over. And here it comes.
It was a hard left hand. He didn't get full extension on it. Then, right hand to the body, just like that. Upstairs with the right uppercut. Good night.
Respects Ferguson.
The uppercut. He turns around, digs right to the body, and then comes straight up with the right uppercut. Tyson has a tendency to turn left-handed.